Hello, fellow YouTubers, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Blind. On the last episode, we were in Traverse Town and found out what the Trinity moves, at least the blue ones, did. They pretty much just either teleported us to a different spot that we couldn't reach or gave us a lot of money. Then we used some of that money to buy Goofy and Donald some better items. Couldn't really buy anything for me because I'm already pretty well equipped right now. But we headed off into our gummy ship and traversed across whatever space to our first destination, which is Wonderland. And we found that Alice is under trial for trying to steal the Queen's heart. But we know that's not the case because the Heartless apparently steal people's hearts. So we're going to try and find evidence to clear Alice's good name. So that's what we're going to be doing on this episode. I think we're going to need to go that way because this is the way we came from. Also, how did the... What did that say? Lotus Forest? Or Local Forest? I couldn't tell. So four pieces of evidence, three are very easy to find. Ah, we got more Heartless! And by more Heartless, I mean we have some Heartless. I wonder what my dodge roll looks like. I should test it out on an actual enemy. It's one of the enemies that we've been seeing. So there's four pieces of evidence, three are easy to find, but if we find the fourth one, we get a big surprise, but it's harder to get. So that's fine. I mean, typically in everything I've done, it's been 100%, so. I don't exactly know what 100% is going to be for this game, but let's start off by getting... Well, I think we're going to get all the Dalmatians for one thing. I don't know how we're going to end up doing that. Get the best gear? I don't know how we're going to do that. And get everything that we can, which probably means we're getting all four of these pieces of evidence. Oh, this has something in it. Examine. Did it give me an ether? I don't know. What does this one do? Give me a potion, I'll make you bigger. Oh, so we have to give them stuff. They don't give me stuff. That's not me saying it. What was that? Oh, there we go. Enemies. Man, these Heartless are incredibly easy now. I don't even think I leveled up my stats since the last time we fought them. We just had the one that died. That's nice. Now that I know that yellow bar is magic power as well. All right, Trinity, what does this do? Ooh, ether, tent, potion. That ether is gonna be wonderful. Look at all this extra magic. It's completely pointless because I'm already full. Footprints. That must be one of the pieces of evidence. Why was it in a box? So I guess those are the treasure chests of this area, but there's actually actual treasure chests too. Oops, no, take that. So what's inside these other treasure chests? So we found one. There's a treasure chest over there. Another door over there, I guess. Whoop. What's in here? Bizarre room. So I think we have one piece of evidence already. Oh God! Okay, I'm up here now. What? Stench. Okay, that's the second piece, I guess. But now we're back here. Oh, there's a chest way up there. So wait, why did I fall again? There was nothing up there. What is that? Is there a chest up there too? I don't know. We'll find out. I guess we'll find out. Hi, Goofy. Get me out of here, please. All right, so we found two. I don't want to talk with her yet. We found two so far. So let's avoid stepping on the platform. I think as soon as we step on that platform, we're gonna give her our chest. I forgot to read it again. It looked like it was Lotus. Or lily pad, one of the two, because all these look like lily pads up here. What do you want? Oh, we'll find out. I could probably afford to give him that one an ether and the other one a potion, but I wonder what he means by make me bigger. Oh, there's a rock. Maybe that's what he means. What do you want? Give me an ether. He's not even gonna give me anything in return? Maybe he will, I don't know. Another potion. Oh, I got plenty of potions now. Anything over here? No. I can't attack that. So. Oh, there's a platform. There's a door over there. All right. Not magic item. Let's give you an ether. Is this how we do it?
This should help.
Oh, this is a lot of health. Oh, I didn't really need all this health, but thank you. If only there was like a second health bar, kind of like this magic. All right, so he wanted an ether. You want a potion. The other person wants an ether. Do I only have one? I only had one. Crap. Well, I gave it to the guy already, unless you need something else. Nope, you need an ether as well. Alright, so I don't have another ether. What did you need? I completely forgot to read you. Give me a potion.
Here.
Thanks. High potion, plenty of magic. I think the only one that we really needed to worry about was the one that told us that he can make us bigger. So all these other ones just items that we could do, or are they going to give us something good if we open them all?
This should help.
Oh god, I'm a giant. I can't move the camera, so... I gotta chop down this tree. Oh wait, no I don't. I can't progress. I'm ripe enough to be picked and eaten. I don't know what that does. Eat? Alright, that made me smaller. What exactly did I do? Oh, there's more platforms up there. I think what I did was I moved that... Oh, these are all unopened again? Oh, thanks. Never mind. They just, they're okay with everything now. But I moved the platform that was right here. That was probably not a good thing to do, because now how do I get back? This is something else I'm not familiar with. There's a... Can I reach that? Let's see if I can jump and reach it. Hup! Nope, I did not reach it. Oh, but there's more than one path. Durr. Antenna. I assume these are all. Wait, items for my gummy. Low power super compact engine. Reduces damage from attacks by a bit. Reduces damage from attacks by a lot. Slightly improves maneuverability. Wing for making adjustments. Small cannon, one blueprint, 100 blocks, power level 3. Kingdom model. What? Gummy blocks should be used for building gummy ships. Oh, so I can change how my ship looks. Okay. All right, so let's see. Footprints left behind by the Heartless. This may help prove Alice's innocence. Behind the Heartless, maybe. Okay, so yeah, that's three out of the four. That thing is shimmering, so there must be. That must have a. Whoa! Can I jump? Yes, I can. So that must have. That must need my Keyblade in order to open it. Get on this one. Get up there. My eye is now itchy. Woo! Can I reach this? I can. I can go up like this. Go up here. Hi. Can I reach it over there? Let's get this one first. I'm right here. Might as well grab it. Oh! Wait. There were three Dalmatians in that chest? What? 16, 17, and 18? Holy crap. So, I already found three out of the 99 missing ones. Oh, I can go this way. Where's this gonna take me? Bizarre room. Oh, this is gonna take me back up there, isn't it? It'll take me where that other box is, right? No, I'm up here. What do I do up here? Lotus Forest. Okay, so that is what it's called. Help! Help! What do I do up here? Hi, lion friend. I see the other chest way over there, which I assume that's the missing thing, isn't it? There's nothing here I could do. All right, back I go. I'm still here. Can I make that jump? I don't think I can. Whoa! That was too close. Too big to eat. Oh, no duh. Looks like I can grab onto this ledge right here. And I could not. So what can I do then? Can I grow back? Can I grow bigger again? There's something about this lily pad that doesn't seem right. I mean, because it's not like the rest of the lily pads. This one's actually flat. Can I grab this? I feel like I should be able to make those bigger, right? I have to give you another potion to become bigger again? How many potions do I even have? I have three. I mean, if you'd move this thing for me, I'd gladly give you another potion. I just want to find that last piece. I'm not going back until I do. Let's see, there's a mushroom right there. That allows me to get back up here. See, I don't understand. Why would they bring me to the bizarre room over there? There's nothing even there. And then how do I get to that? There's no entrance anywhere over there. Jump for it! Ah, I almost missed it. Now, let's just give it another... Let's just give him another potion and see what that does. Nope, not magic. Not a high potion. There we go. All right, do stuff. I'm gonna be attacking everything here. Oh! Ah, ha, ha, found it. Ha, ha, now there's an entrance that way. Okay, make me tinier again. Ha, 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 found it. So happy I found it. All right, let's get back up here. This should actually be easier to reach, too. No? Yes, it will. Alright, so where's this one gonna take me? If it takes me to a completely different side of the room? Bizarre room. Ah! Okay. Donald? Watch where you step. I am literally right here. Ah! How do I get there? What am I on? I'm on a fountain. Hi, teddy bear. I was over there just a moment ago. Ah! Oh, that was not exactly the place I wanted to go. How do I turn these things from big to flat, or from flat to normal size? Can I grow bigger again and then find out how? Or is that something I have to do? Get off the table. Alright. Anything new? Yeah, move that bed for a reason. Alright, so I need to jump from that thing over to the other thing. Whoa, camera! Drink the shrinky one. Alright, so I got that set up. Now I just need to find how to move that boulder. That boulder seems to be the main thing in my way now. See, one thing I like about this game with games that I play all the time is that, especially with the commentary, is that you get to hear my thoughts out loud. So you get to figure out how I solve things. Still not ready. I think I might have enough to actually convince her, but that fourth thing I want. I want the reward. Reward equals good. So there's a mushroom over here. I assume is going to take us, or takes us to somewhere else. Up the mushroom. There's a. What is that pink thing right there? That's probably a lock on like a door. I have to unlock it from the other side in order to make it. All right, back into the bazaar room. I just need to jump over to that box, and not fall. Alright, that's the jump button. I fell! I didn't even press the jump button in time. Donald's in the way. I blame everything on Donald. Alright, I'm gonna give myself a couple more chances. I'm not ending this episode until I get that last piece. I don't know how long it's gonna take. We're already at 18 minutes. If that's the last piece, then that's gonna be wonderful. But then this world's gonna seem like it's very short. I mean, what else are we gonna be doing in Alice's Wonderland? Just this? And then I don't even know what we're supposed to be doing. We're supposed to be fighting the Heartless, but why is the Keyblade required? And who's Ansem? That's the one question I still have from last episode. All right. Donald, you gotta move. Bye, Donald! Grab the ledge! Yay! Ah, sweet, I learned how to do a blizzard. And I now found all the four pieces, so yay! I can now go save Alice, so let's go do that quickly. Or should I save it now and then do it next episode? I don't know what next episode is going to entail, so I don't know. Will the save spot still be here next episode? Screw it. I have everything. Hear me roar. Oh, Queenie! How do I address her? kind of trial system is this? At least the fact that I brought in four and she only has one means that I have a 20% chance of getting it wrong, instead of like a 25% chance or 33% chance that I would have only brought two or three. All right, let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. You're the queens, and that will blow. Okay, that's it. Okay, so I think I will stop it right here. I demand a retrial. I gave you correct evidence and you just threw it right back in my face. So, on the next episode of Kingdom Hearts Blind, we're gonna be finding out exactly what is going on here. Rescue Alice, because now she's way up there. We gotta somehow defeat all these card guys. So, until next time, hopefully you enjoy. Oh, I missed it. You saw that there was a little icon next to Mario when I did the slowdown. Oh, well, he's dead. The little slowdown icon. Press that instead, and it'll do the advanced move. I'll try it off on the next enemy that I see, just so that we can get a clear picture on what it's supposed to look like when it's advanced, and then I'll do it when sped up, so that we can get an idea of what it looks like when it's fully sped up. But they both got 50 experience. I would not be surprised if both of them leveled up right now, and Mario does level up. Wow, he only got